I'd be like, oh my god, I'm a dog. And then I'd wag my tail and do loads of dog things. But then I would search out Phil and see if he was like a dog in a Phil body going, ruff, ruff, ruff. And then I'd get the mysterious crystal, and blend our bodies back together. So then I was a human and he was a dog again. That would make a good film.